If you want to add oval to the path, then you can use path.addOval method. To this method, we need to pass instance of a rect. So here we are going to pass rect2 and it will create a oval for us. I hope you found this video helpful. If you want to learn more about custom paint and Flutter Advanced, you can subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.